As a business leader, the skill that you need to know today is not the skill to run the trains better or efficiency or operation skills. The skills you need to run today are the skills to build new stuff. Our own research shows that these are very teachable and learnable skills in what goes in innovation. In particular, there's a sequence of habits and steps that one can follow that make one a better innovator than not. There's always going to be some element of talent, but there's a lot more that is teachable, which is often left out in the public discourse. Typically in this program, I would teach a concept, but that's only about 20-30% of the learning. Then you will all go out, apply the concept in a context which is 100% real, 100% relevant to you. And by doing that, you will bring new life to these concepts. And then we'll come back and reflect on our experiences, learn from others' experiences to get the full educational experience here, which will involve my teaching, your experience, and then the learning from the community of how that experience played out for different people. So this is a living program which has had a lot of real impact in the business world, in nonprofits. This will become second nature to you, and you will have this process of building new businesses again and again that you can apply with other things. So the outcomes will be a particular business that you'll build now, and most importantly, the method of again and again being able to come up with identifying new opportunities that could lead to being successful businesses.